very good. Okay. Then we'll take that from the top. Hi, folks. Dude here. Today, I'm going to show you how to get an iPhone XR. And a beautiful XR, I might add. Sorry, I was watching my video. It just kept freezing up. Get it off the remote management, so it can no longer be remotely managed. Now, I tested this on my XS Max, this XR, and an iPhone 7 that I have, all with either 13.8 or something like that. This has 14.3 beta, and my XS has 14.01 iOS. So the first things first is you're gonna wanna get Windows. Yeah, I had to put Windows on my Mac only because of this nice, really awesome program on here called 3U Tools, which works really skookum. So we go into 3U Tools. Now, there's some prerequisites here. One, you gotta make sure your computer's on the internet. Two, you're gonna need a SIM card that also can get on the internet. The SIM card has to be working and get on the internet. And three, or thrice, as some people call it, you want to have a SIM card ejection tool, which I have it right here. So, first things first, we're gonna go to the toolbox, erase all data, and we're gonna check. I have all the remainder in detail, automatically activate, skip, and erase. And in just a few quick short moments here, you'll see that it will erase. I can't roll my tongue very well today. But, yeah, instead of going through iTunes and waiting for half your life for it to restore and reboot and restore and do this and do that, we can use 3U Tools. And it'll activate it too. So, now that's another thing too, which I don't think that's going to apply in this case, in most cases, because this was a iCloud locked device. But, oh, anyways, I forgot one thing. While it's erasing, put your SIM card in. So, yeah, it has to be iCloud unlocked or not. This was, so I don't really know. And I was able to eat around it. I don't know if it's because it's MDM or not, or if it was my sweet stroke of serendipity, I'm not sure. But either way, this is how you do the MDM. I digress, and we'll carry on. Some people say I talk too much and I couldn't unlock their phone and I'm annoying. Interesting. So we're gonna sit here and wait while I'm doing that. Come up on the right. No, not that much, Jesus. I'm blinding you. She blinded me by Swanee. There we go. Alright. So we can close that. Maybe look a little bit better now. There we go. There we go. Now she's a little bit skookum. Alright, and we're loaded. I'm just gonna zoom in here just a little bit. Alright. Okay, there we go. Bonjour, mademoiselle. All right. So, you got your SIM in. You want to go to the country? When you get to the country, going to the country, gonna eject our SIM cards. Okay? And I know this seems a little weird, but go ahead, eject the SIM card. Then we go all the way back. I know, don't ask, but this is the only way it works. Select your language, select your country. Okay, now when you get to the Wi-Fi, insert your SIM card again, hit next and continue without the Wi-Fi. Now, while it's saying retrieving the configuration, eject your SIM card again. I know it's the ejection SIM card tool game today. Ouch, I'm poking myself with it and I don't need this plugged in anymore. While it's retrieving, you gotta wait for it, and wait for it, and wait for it. Do, 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 do. Today, Junior, not getting any younger here. There we go. All right. So now we got it. Data and privacy. Do your biometrics with it. Face ID or touch ID or whatever. Set up later. Don't do it. Set it up. Just set it up later. Don't create a passcode. Okay. Don't transfer apps and data. Now when you get to remote management, answer the SIM. Wait for the text to pop up after you enter your SIM. Okay, now this is the critical part. Go back, apps and data, create a passcode, and face ID. Do not go back any further than your touch ID or face ID, whatever. Set up later, keep your iPhone, there you go, and you're in it. Welcome to iPhone. God, that was easy, wasn't it? There you go. That's it. Now, see that? That's software I'm making to bypass iCloud. That's another day, I digress. So, anyways, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Keep on keeping on. I'm done.